everybody is, let me just see here. I think I'm going to take a piss. We got Inspecta deck coming up next. But you know what? Before we do that, just stick with me. I'm going to play a bit of one of my songs with K Reno. Not sure if you guys know K Reno, but he's a buddy of mine and he's dope. So listen to this.
It's such a lovely day to spray. Ha! Once the needle's injected, the evil direct hit leaves the people infected. Come on. Watch the ominous rhyme ignites. The frontal lobe blows like a cantaloupe that's loaded with dynamite. Yeah. You was the class non-factor. My words smashing your fast as a trash compactor. Open my mouth and let the text spray. See through you like an x-ray. You garbage on your best day. After I shatter your fibula, how can you catch K? I'll kick your ass from Houston to Shea Stadium. What a Mets play. My thought bank is like an army tank. Punch and stab you when they hit, cause my arms are shank. My pedigree got you scared of me. You never see the light of day unless you say
I'm sorry.
And you better be. Me and Will moving at jet speed and chopping up MCs until the motherfucking silhouettes bleed. Yeah.
Kung Fu.
Come on.
Is the use of special skills.
Come on, come on.
In theory, it is simple. The mind must work in unison with the body. Through concentration, your opponent will be constantly moving to avoid you. So all of your movements must be simple and direct.
As a matter of fact, hey, our jaws are like switchblades, like propane in airplanes. This shit is top grade. I shimmy to left, take a stand.
Okay, thank you for sticking around. Let's now get into INSPECTAH deck from his album, Uncontrolled Substance. This one is called Lovin' You. Let's do it.
What is love? Love is love. What is love?
Third love song.
Yo, examining an hourglass frame. Exotic name, passion. Splash in the fly fashion. On the two train. Words soothing her brain. There's the cue across the platform. She about to exchange. She rolls slowly and planted a kiss. And in the same motion, bounced off of the switch. Couldn't let her go. Before the train pulled off, she gave me a look that described my thoughts. And I was hypnotized by her ebony eyes. She wise to my scheme, made her temperature rise. Hours later, still zoning off the moment. Happened so fast, it's over with. And now you're gone, like the same short time. But stay so heavy on my mind, I'm
loving you. Yo, I met a bad chick, model actress. Soft as a mattress, said she was Catholic. I'm physically attracted, earth tone skin, thick but thin. Looked like she just came off an island, rolling Porsche.
LA the Dark Man.
Gorgeous. Trying to ramble down her mental fortress. Love my name, lots on. How'd you like to have my fourth born? I'm a god. I'll be your umbrella in the storm. We can smoke parlay, see a ghetto matinee. Don't worry about me, young dove, cause I'll stay.
Go first, LA. Or is it law? I don't know.
Dana was a girl I knew. She was true. Twist L's with the crew. Bust a gat too. Had the stash lab. For when the Jake rush, enough heat to grab. Razors and bags. Letting me rest my head while fugitive. Accepting all collect calls throughout the bid. Like a big sister, I got major love. She braid my hair, plus hold the gun in the club. While your girls move like slippery eels. You the diamond in the rough that been keeping it real. That's why you're closer to me than most I roll with. Smoke bones, roll dice, and made dough with. And now you're gone like the same short time. But stay so heavy on my mind, I'm
you know. I really should have chose Liquid Swords for this endeavor, because I bet you Liquid Swords follows the same format. Solo track, collabo track, solo track, love song, relationship song, collabo, collabo, solo, solo, collabo, love song, collabo, solo, solo, collabo. That is the format, everybody. All these records got the same thing going on. But that is our third track of the night. Okay, I mean, guys, like, seriously. We had Kame, Ghostface Killah, Iron Man, relationship track. We had Master Killah, Queen, relationship track. We had RZA, My Love It Is Digi, relationship track. Tracks number 5 and tracks number 10. On the first 10 solo albums of Wu-Tang are relationship tracks. Do you think that's a coincidence? I don't know. I don't think so. There's some kind of format going on here, which is dope. And it's not unreasonable to think, I think, either. But I'm going to give that for, you know, as far as relationship bars go, it's been a relationship bar kind of night because all these tracks are kind of synced up. And even just a chill night, I mean, besides Method Man's from Tikal, I get my thang on in action. I get my thang in action. Besides that track was fire, uplifting. It's been a pretty chill night. And I think I might actually do another one after this. It's only 10:17 out here on the West Coast. We'll see. We'll see how I'm doing after I smoke a joint. But yeah, I'm going to give that, that's probably the best relationship song of the night. I'm going to give that a 8.9. 8.9 out of 10. Now we got some old Dirty Bastard to close it off. From Return of the 36 Chambers, a dirty version. This